this old world of mine comes tumbling down. You are the someone on who I can depend. It's nice to know that I have you, my friend. When I get crazy, you understand me. You overlook the things I don't mean to say. You're there beside me whenever things go wrong. I'm never lonely knowing you're along. It's you and me, the two of us together. We go on and face the world, whatever happens. No matter what gets in our way, we'll see it through. From day to day, right up until the very end, it's gonna be me and my friend. We share the good times and we share the bad times. We meet life head on with its ups and its downs. Some people tell ya that life's a lonely ride, but not for us who travel side by side. It's you and me, the two of us together. We go on and we face the world, whatever happens. No matter what gets in our way, we'll see it through. From day to day, right up until the very end, it's gonna be me and my friend. Right up until the very end, it's gonna be me and my friend.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Magic Monday. And now, here's Mike Williamson.
This will be our shining hour, warm and happy and bright. In our dreams, your faces flower through the darkness of the night. Just like the lights of home before us, or an angel watching o'er us. This will be our shining hour till we're with you
friends could.
Christmas over, and thus and here, fresh out of clover, mortgage up to here. Don't pass the plate, folks, don't pass the cup. I figure if ever you're down and out, the only way is up, and we'll be up like a rosebud high on the vine. Don't thumb your nose, but take a tip from mine. We're a little bit short of the elbow room, so let us get us some. Hey, look out, world, here we come. Janet.
Tonight,
sit back and relax, cause the feeling's just right.
It's a gift from the start,
and it comes from the heart.
It's a joy, it's a fun day, another Magic Monday.
We're here, and you never met.
We're back home at the old Metro Center.
It's a go, let's get on with the show. The plans have been made as we take the stage to Magic Monday.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have one of the great performers from Chicago here tonight that comes to Rockford to do Magic Monday, Mr. Bob Lytle. Let's hear it for him.
And lose your touch.
With a special selection up for a Grammy this year. If Rob Edwards would have sung it, it would have won. By Billy Joel, The River of Dreams, with Mr. Rob Edwards.
Into the promised land. In the middle of the night, I go walking in my sleep, through the desert of truth, to the river so deep. We all end in the ocean, we all start in the stream. We're all carried along by the river of dreams. In the middle of the night, in the middle of the, I go walking in the, in the middle of the, I go walking in the, in the middle of the, I go walking in the middle of the night.
Well, welcome to the show, everybody. I have a special guest coming on stage now that's never appeared in Magic Monday before, and he's the guy who got me on television for the first time, and I think it was the last time, too. I haven't been back too much since. And we'd like to give a warm Magic Monday welcome to a guy that's no stranger to Winnebago County and all of the great things he does, and also in the media, Mr. Ken Staff. Let's welcome him. And now a lady who's been in every Magic Monday, here's Nancy Erickson Duttmer, busy today looking for something to wear.
dress me, dress me in my finest array. Cause just in case you haven't heard, today is Domino Day. Dress me in my silver girders, dress me in my diamond studs. Cause I'm going Domino in my Domino duds. I want my undulating undies with the marabou frills. I want my beautiful bolero with the porcupine. Dress me, dress me, dress me in my peekaboo blouse with the lovely interlining made of Chesapeake mouse. I want my polka dot and dickie with the crinoline fringe, cause I'm going domi-doing on a domino binge. I want my lavender spats, and in addition to them, I want my honey-colored gusset with the softest little jacket made of watermelon suede, and my long persimmon blacket with the platinum braid. I want my Lego mutton sleeves, and in addition to those, I want my cutie chamois booties with the leopard skin bows. Dress me up from top to bottom in my fluffy fuzzy ruffs, and my gorgeous bright blue bloomers with the monkey feathered cuffs. I want my Lego mutton sleeves, and in addition to that, I want my chiffon mother hovering like from top to bottom, dress me up from tip to toe, dress me up in silk and spinach, for today is Domino, Domino Day, Domino Day. So come and dress me in the blossoms of a million pink trees. Come on, dress me up in liverwurst and camembert cheese. Cause I'm gone. Domino. In my dark. Domino. Yes. I have a very special announcement. It gives me very great pleasure to introduce to you for the second year in Magic Monday, my 10-year-old daughter, Zeitel Duttmer.
Dead fetal by his side. I've got nobody to hug. I'm such an ugly bug. Then a spider and a dragonfly replied, if you're serious, want to win a bride, come along with us to the glorious annual Ugly Bug Ball. Come on, let's crawl, gotta crawl, gotta crawl to the Ugly Bug Ball, to the ball, to the ball, and a happy time we'll have there. One and all at the Ugly Bug Ball. Turkey melodies, all the ants are fancy dancing with the fleas. Then up from under the ground, the worms came squirming around. Oh, they danced to the legs really lame. Every little crawling creature you can name. Everyone was glad, what a time they had. They were so happy they came. Come on, let's crawl, gotta crawl, gotta crawl to the ugly bug ball, to the ball, to the ball, and a happy time we'll have there. One and all at the Ugly Bug Ball. beautiful in yellow, black, and green. He said, would you care to dance? They're dancing like to romance. Then she sat upon his caterpillar knees. Then he gave his caterpillar queen a squeeze. Still now, honeymoon, build a big cocoon. Thanks to the ugly buck ball. Come on, let's go, gotta go, gotta go to the ugly buck ball. To the ball, to the ball, and a happy time will happen. One and all at the ugly buck ball.
Ladies and gentlemen, direct from Channel 23, our favorite news anchor, Mimi Murphy. Another Andrew Lloyd Webber hit from Phantom of the Opera.
No more talk of darkness. Forget those wide-eyed fears. I'm here. Nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you. Let me be your feelings. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guard you and to guide you.
All I ask is that
Folks, we have a very special segment coming up here we would like to share with you, and that's that the stage feels a little bit empty tonight because it's missing one of our family, Mr. Ron Pedersen. And I thought tonight we should pay a special honor and tribute to this great musician and great friend of Magic Monday and of all of us. And what better place to pay tribute to Ron Pedersen than in a nightclub? Because, as you know, this great pianist spent many, many hours entertaining all of you in different nightclubs, and most recently out at the Clock Tower at Bellamy's. And he called that great room home for several years, right until last year. And we would like to take you to Club Magic right now. Y'all in the mood for a little clubbing? Well, to start things off with, we'd like to feature this great combo on stage and a song that was a classic Ron Pedersen song, and it's called Blue Dove.
Julian DeLuna and the guys. And it's my pleasure right now to introduce a great singer to you who you all know from the Coachman Inn and many other venues in Rockford, Mr. Mike Vallo.
I'm on my spot. I just got here. Well, better late than never. Hi.
Time after time, I tell myself that I'm so lucky to be loving you. I'm lucky to be the one you run to see in the evening when the day is through. I only know what I know. Passing years will show.
This next tune I like to do was a very favorite of my dear friend Ron Pederson of about 38 years, and we worked together a lot and had a lot of good times together. He was very, very partial to Cole Porter, and so was I. So at least once a night we were working together, we would do this particular tune. I've got you way down under my skin. Under my skin, I have got you deep in the heart of me. Deep in my heart, you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair, it never is gonna go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know so well? I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake having you near in spite of that warning voice. It comes in the night and repeats and it yells in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. And each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop. Before I begin, and I've got you under my skin. I have you under my skin. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right. Where's our, how about a great applause for Mr. Mike Williamson? He does one hell of a job. They're putting this whole thing together. Unreal.
Thanks for stopping by this evening.
Thank you. Back to the bar.
This is just a small room. In fact, John Gallagher, who plays keys up here, was saying when we got here today, he said, I usually play the larger rooms. He didn't like the smallest. It's too intimate for you, huh, John? We have Mr. Jack Brand with us on drums tonight. And as all of you know, Jack Brand is the world's tallest drummer. He gets a lot of calls on this, don't you? He says, every time, Williamson, you mention this, I get phone calls asking about this. And we would like to feature Jack on a great, great big band song with the Magic Monday big band over there. And over here, Caravan. Let's welcome Ms. Dorothy Page Turner, ladies and gentlemen.
This is a song that Ron and I wrote together. oh, I think it was as of 1993, that was like 10 years ago, that we recorded this album. All the tangled webs of memories lead me to a place in time when I shared so very many things with you. I don't know how I've lived so long. It's been a while since you've been gone. But I've made up my mind. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna pick myself up, go out in the town, try my very best to forget you are around. Oh, baby, I'm back on my feet again. I'm gonna buy me a hat, maybe a brand new dress, even a pair of shoes, and forget about this mess. That's when I'll know I'm back on my feet again. Look out, world, give me some space, 'cause this girl's getting back in the race. Look out, city lights, there's something I've been missing. I'm ready for some fun and a whole lot of kissing. Feel a brand new me. I got a brand new style. Getting you off my mind's gonna make me smile. Oh, baby, I've been back on my feet again. Mr. Kid Bernard Inger, a beautiful ballad about change.
Do unfold, but that
said the rain comes from the clouds, the sun lights up the sky, and hummingbirds do fly. Winter turns to spring, and a wounded heart will heal, but never, never much too soon.
Well, no tribute to Ron Pederson would be complete without an appearance by his great buddy and our good friend, Mr. Pete Quinto.